So the Corpus have recovered an incubator segment. This is an excellent opportunity. Every Tenno deserves to have a Kubra by their side. Your job is to distract the enemy while a fellow Tenno operative raids the ship for much needed supplies. Make your presence known. Life support has been cut off. They're trying to choke you out. Hold on. I'm sending auxiliary life support. Enemies will drop crucial life support. Be on the lookout. Activating it will buy you more time. Prepare for life support. Additional life support has arrived. Support activated. When you are ready, go to extraction.
Joy.
An incubator.
The only segment Ordis is glad those savages looted. I would be happy to help you install it. Ordis awaits incubator segment installation, operator.
No need to rush.
Good. Now you just need a Kubro egg to start the process. Feral Kubro dens on Earth would be a good place to start looking. You found a Kubro egg. Ordis will guide you through the hatching process. When complete, you will have to wait until the Kubro matures before you can take it on any missions.
To think it's been ages since a Kubro spread filth all graced this ship. Operator, drop the egg into the system to begin breeding.
Drop it on the floor.
Tenno, your Kubro has matured. Now, there is only one more rite of passage before you can truly be bonded. I have learned of a Grineer excavation which is said to have uncovered an Orican-era Kubro collar. Take your Kubro to Earth and recover the collar.
Think you so smart, but see how I take!
A recent Grineer excavation has uncovered an Orican-era Kubro collar. The Grineer are not pleased about you taking their treasure. Defend the artifact until extraction arrives.
Oh, my God. Move and strike. We have to win this.
Last of them. Objective is secure. Let's go home. It is done. The collar has been attached and the bond between Tenno and Kubro has been cemented.
Operator, you will remember to care for the beast, won't you? Ordis doesn't care either way.
Do I?